During World War I, the term shell shock emerged to describe a specific condition known as the thousand-yard stare. This vacant and unfocused gaze is commonly observed in individuals who have witnessed the horrors of war and combat zones. It is closely associated with the victims of shell shock, which is now referred to as post-traumatic stress disorder, PTSD. The advancements in technology and weaponry during World War I resulted in deadlier and more varied ways of attacking and killing the enemy.